methods and processes. If you picture a cherry tree, we can literally extract the cherries from the tree and get rid of the tree, which is essentially what we do when we do regenerative medicine with platelet-rich plasma. We're extracting the proteins and getting rid of all the other cells, the ones that can help regenerate hair, tendons, ligaments.
Is there anything important about the process that I didn't ask you or that we didn't discuss?
Yeah.